Hi everybody, welcome to our channel. This is me, Kate, with you, and I'm back with another tutorial video today. So in this video I'm gonna show you how to redeem your Best Buy code online. So without further ado, let's get started. First, what you need to do is on your desktop open any web browser that you are using or that you have on your desktop. So I'm going with Google Chrome here, and on your URL type bestbuy.com and search for it, and in this way you will be directed to the next web page of Best Buy. You can see the home page of Best Buy on this screen, and please make sure that you are logged into your Best Buy account before purchasing any product. So if you are not logged into your Best Buy account, go ahead and log into your Best Buy account. And now, in order to redeem your code, first of all you need to select any product and add that product to the cart. On your screen, scroll down a little bit and you will see a variety of products. So I'm going with laptops and computer. You can select any from here as you wish. Let me click on laptops and computer. Now select any product that you want to buy. Suppose I'm going with Lenovo IdeaPad 3i 15.6 FSD Touch laptop. So on your right hand side from the product you will see add to cart option. Click on add to cart, and again suppose I want this product as well, I'm just gonna add this product to the cart by clicking on this add to cart option on the right hand side of the screen. After this, on your top right corner on your screen you will see cart option, so we can check out from there. Click on there. So in this way again you will be loaded into the next page where you will see product that you have recently picked up. You can also increase its quantity or remove or save from this option right here on this screen. In this way I have selected three products. Now the next step, what you are gonna do is again on the right hand side of the screen you will see a checkout option, so click on there again. Now again you will be directed to the next page where you can see the product that you have recently picked up, like here, and again scroll a little bit. Your phone number will be already provided that you have used while creating your account. If you want to get updated about this item, you can just click on there and you will receive text on your number. But for now I will just go ahead and click on to this continue to payment information option right here. So again click on there, and now again you will be direct to the next page as you can see on this screen. So right here you have to provide your credit or debit card number right here in the box, and just scroll a little bit and you will see two options: other payment option and use a Best Buy gift card store or credit discount. So you want to click on this one right here. After that, provide your card number or discount code that you have, and you might also need to provide your PIN code. And please make sure to fill the form right here: first name, your last name, address, city, state, and zip code. And after filling this form and providing all the information, simply go ahead and click on to this apply button right here. But before that, if you are new to our channel, please make sure to subscribe our channel. If this video helped you, please make sure to like the video, hit that bell icon, and get updated with more tutorial videos like this. So in this way guys, you are done with redeeming your Best Buy redeem code online. And if you made it till the end, thank you for watching, and we will see you on next video.